Yeah. When you talked about some of the lows, though, what was the lowest moment for you in your career?
Actually, it was before booking the show, Power. I was living in L.A. It was hard. There were moments when, actually, 2 years where I did not get a job, I didn't work, and I was starting to feel like, how am I going to pay my rent? How am I going to survive? I was starting to feel also, you know, unwanted. I felt like the business was just pushing me away after I had done well. Mm-hmm. And even post the group I was in, 3LW, I felt low then. So every moment that I've had that put me through a struggle has actually made me stronger and made me a better artist. Wow. So I'm like, it's all good, you know what I mean? Because when you go through that, it doesn't stop me. So that just, you know, just gave me more ammunition. Yeah. Amen to that.
So what brought you out of that? Was it a job?
Literally, I got a call. I never forget, my agent called me. There's this really cool show Starz is doing. 50 Cent is executive producing. Courtney Kemp is writing. I said, oh, what's it called? They said, Power. And the producers want to see you. You know, mm-hmm. they saw your work in Notorious and other things. So I was like, okay. And I read the script, and I remember thinking, like, dang, Tasha is a bad chick.
Oh, yeah.
And I loved that. So I remember that being the moment that really pulled me out and gave me hope. Okay, if I can get this, you know, maybe I can be back.
Yeah, wow.